हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल विच इज़ सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाज़ार गोरखपुर। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड जॉब एट योर होम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम हियर विथ एक्सरसाइज ऑफ योर चैप्टर नंबर 6, दैट इज़ फूड फॉर हेल्थ। सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ चैप्टर you studied that food gives us energy to work and play. We need food to live and grow. So food keeps us healthy and strong. And we also studied about the three food group, that is energy giving food, body building food, protective food. We learn about their example also. So students, in this chapter we know about the three meals also. You know very well, the three meals we take in a day are breakfast, lunch and dinner. And students, in this chapter we also studied some key to healthy eating. So students, to stay healthy we need to follow some rules for healthy eating. So we have learned about this in our previous videos. Now students, let's come to the exercises. Question number first, fill in the blanks with the correct words. So students, here in the sentence two options are given. We have to correct the choose word and write in the given blank. Okay, so let's do it. We need to blank. Our options are breathe, live and grow. So students, you know very well, we need food to live and grow. So here the correct word is live and grow. The second one is, we should eat blank amount of food to stay healthy. So students, here the options are the right or less. So students, here our correct word is the right. We should eat the right amount of food to stay healthy. Now come to the third sentence. Blank food make our bones and muscles strong. Our options are energy giving and protective. So students, here both options are incorrect. This is not correct options. So students, here our answer is body building. So you have to write body building in the blank place. Okay, as you know that bodybuilding foods makes our bones and muscles strong, so you have to write bodybuilding, not energy or energy giving or protective. Okay, now let's come to the fourth one. Blank protect us from falling ill. So students, you know very well, protective foods protect us from falling sick. And the example of protective foods are nuts, fruits and vegetables. So here the options are nuts and egg. So our correct word is nuts. You have to write nuts in the blank space. Okay, come to the last one. We usually eat blank meals in a day. So students, in the explanation of chapter, I told you that we usually eat three meals in a day. Which are they? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Now students, let's come to the question number B. Match the columns. Here two columns are given, column A and column B. So we have to match the column A with column B. The first one is energy giving foods. So students, you know energy giving foods give us energy to work. So we have to match the question number one with C, that is energy for work. Now the next one is protective food. So students, protective food protect us from falling ill. So you have to match the second with E, that is to protect us from falling ill. Now the third one is body building foods. So students, body building foods help us to grow and make our bones and muscles strong. So here you have to match the third number with a D. Okay. Now the fourth one is stale food. So students, you know very well stale food make us sick. So you have to match the stale food with a sick. Now the last one, that is fresh food. So students, for to stay healthy we have to eat fresh food. So you have to match the fresh food with a healthy. Okay. Now our matching is completed. Let's move on the next question, that is C. Choose the correct option. So students, here four options are given. You have to choose the correct option. Question number first, why do we need food? So students, you know very well we need food to live, to grow, to get energy for work and play. So students, option number A, B and C all are correct. So our answer is all of these. So you have to tick on the option number D, that is all of these. Now the second one is, which of these not a food group? So students, in this chapter वी स्टडीड दैट देयर आर थ्री फूड ग्रुप्स, एनर्जी गिविंग फूड, बॉडी बिल्डिंग फूड्स एंड प्रोटेक्टिव फूड्स. सो हियर यू हैव टू चूज द option which is not a food group. So A, energy giving food is a food group, B, bodybuilding is also similar, protective foods is also a food group, but option number D, milk and wheat, this is not a food group. So you have to tick the option number D. Now let's come to the third question. Which of these food groups do wheat and rice belong to? So students, in the example of energy giving foods, you know that wheat and rice belong to energy giving foods. So here our correct option is option number A, that is energy giving foods. Now the fourth one, which of these food groups do fruits and vegetables belong to? So students, in which food group do fruits and vegetables belong to? Yes, protective food. So here our correct option is protective food. Now let's come to the question number 5, that is which of these food will protect you from falling ill? So students, you know very well all the foods protect us from falling ill. So fruits, vegetables, milk, all are correct option. So you have to take the option number D, that is all of these. Now students, let's come to the question number 6. Which of these is a meal we eat during the day? So students, during a day we take 3 meals, that is breakfast, lunch and dinner. So all these options are correct. So you have to take the option number D, that is all of these. Now students, let's come on the question number D, that is give two examples for the following. Here you have to give two example. Question number first, food we get from plants. So students, we know that rice and sugar are we get from plants. So you have to write rice and sugar in the given space. The second one, food we get from animals. We get egg and milk from animals. The third one, energy giving foods. So students, you know very well the food items which gives us energy are called energy giving foods. So the example of energy giving foods are rice and wheat. The fourth one, body building foods. So students, food items which help us to grow and make our bones and muscles strong are body building foods. So the example of body building foods are milk and egg. The last one is protective food. It means the food items which protect us from falling ill are called protective food. So the example of protective foods are fruits and vegetables. Hope you understand the exercises by this video. So students, you have to fill this in your book and you have to write this in your HW copy from given PDF in the WhatsApp group. So students, till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Don't forget to do your homework every day. Okay? Thank you, students.